OM simulator videos. Today we are on OMSI 2 on the Yorkshire County's version 3 map, and we are driving this Gen 3 in Arriva electric hybrid livery, unbranded for the Greenway in Kent, and we are driving it on the U46 from Hillswick Park and Ride to the university. So just sign into my ticket machine. Should have done this before I let passengers get on, but oh well. Okay, 3922. Okay, and there we go. So just make sure there's no one else getting on, and we'll depart. See you at the other end. Okay, so we're now arriving at the university where our service will terminate. Now, this livery is by JR316. It will be in the description like always, same with the map and the vehicle. And I gotta say, originally when I first saw this livery, which it wasn't branded for the Greenway, it was branded for the 163 and 166 in Castleford. I gotta say, I did think it looked a little bit weird because I'd sort of known Arriva as to be an operator that had the buses blue. But over time I did start liking it a bit more, having the green on the front, and it does kind of look nice. Like, they did look like they decided to take a bit of work in making this livery. So my passengers are just getting off, and then we'll end today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Oh, it's a great life on the buses, no matter what the time of day. You'll see the world on our big buses. We're on our way. There's so much feeling on the buses as people fumble for the fare. It always happens in the crushes. They take their chances when it's there. It's so exciting on the buses when someone's fumbling close to you. But when the traffic jams and rushes, there's little else to do. There's always gay life on the buses. Make sure you leave your bird at home. You'll see so many on the buses, you won't be sitting on your own. It's so romantic on the buses, you'll find it thrilling when you ride. And you can get it on the buses, upstairs or down inside. Oh, it's a great life on the buses, no matter what the time of day. You'll see the world.